What's up, guys? Welcome to another vlog. Actually, this is not going to be a vlog. It is the Kentucky Fried Meetup, and I'm probably not going to vlog tomorrow, just to keep it short. Let's get on the bike. Well, I got Betty with me. And she's hanging on tight. So yeah, guys, I got Betty on the back. And everybody's fucking staring like hardcore. Bunch of kids losing their shit because they see a fucking naked mannequin on the back of the bike.
Gotcha, bitch!
This is the site of the 2016 Kentucky Fried Meetup. Let's get it started.
Dude, I gotta do this cinematic.
Fat sweaty Betty, fat sweaty Betty. Hit that train horn! Oh my god! So for the first Kentucky Motovlogger Meetup, we've got an official count of 10 bikes. Soccer mom gave me a thumbs up for Betty. And this one's just looking straight forward like I do not know what's going on. Oh, brains in love. Bake sale. What's up? Look us up on YouTube. He's all flipping out and he's got his kid in the back seat. Really? Like, you don't see us, you just keep going. Don't worry about it. Oh, shit! Look to your right, look to your right, look at the barge. He done fucked up. U-turns are illegal. Look at that dude, he's getting pissed. He's like, go, 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 go.
And she was laughing at me because she saw me making fun of her. Brain's back. You feel rain? Oh shit. All right. Jesus Christ. Where'd they go? They're way back there. Check out my YouTube channel.
Okay.
More spam. Check out my YouTube channel. No, but the kids in the back might. Huh? Exactly! Oh God! Fuck is it? Fucker's crazy. Swiggity swooty, coming for the booty! And the old lady looks, damn. Check out my YouTube channel. Motorcycle videos and whatnot. I park illegally all the time. Thank you.
Carolina Swiss shirts, man. It got hot. Yeah, me and my blood red shot eyes.
Right. Yo, what's up? We made it. Xavier's got the drone. We all made it here safe and sound. Of course, there's 10 bikes, and we all made it pretty well.
Kids.
I don't care if I scare the kids. I scare mine all the time. What up, everybody?
I scare my kids.
So when you hang out with that crazy fucker right there, he fucks with your mannequin. This dude went and got fucking nipple tassels, and then they both, him and him, went over to the place to get super glue and put them on Betty. Don't move over like that.
Oh yeah, it kind of looks obvious.
Yeah. Oh shit! I went over it.
Did you just hit that shit?
No. For the video, sweet. Look at this, guys. Yeah. Thanks.
Y'all have a good night.
Sorry, Betty. Here.
Betty's so jealous. Hey, get that neck, boy.
That's what all up in the neck is. When you were standing up, shaking your ass was literally rubbing her tits.
Yeah.
It was nice.
This is gonna be a badass, ain't it?
Oh man. Triple X.
Nice.
That was good. That was like some 80s
porn
shit. That was great.
The fuck? Damn. Somebody's having some fun. Oh, look at Betty's shadow. But I looked at the shadow, the tassels are all like flying around and shit. There are kids in the back of this van. I don't see a turn signal. And if you damage Betty, I damage your face. I'm actually surprised Betty's staying on as well as she is. You know, it would suck if I got pulled over with Betty and they gave me a ticket because she can't reach the pegs. Oh, shit! Uh-oh. Fucking all of a sudden, you say look me in the eye, I look back and there's fucking M6 poking me in the ribs. God damn. M6 and them muffs. Those tassels are staying on real nice. Hey, M6 back here jamming. The tassel stayed on and it was funny as shit when I looked at the shadow. You could see her tassels doing this.
Did that scare you when I rolled up
the house? Fuck yeah, you did!
Y'all know what time it is. Woo! Beer 30.
Had to give that shout out to Beer 30. You know what time it is. Well, that does it for the weekend vlog, guys. It was so much fun. Shout out to everybody who showed up. As far as YouTubers that showed up, it was Sergeant Markins, M6FC6, Slayheem came out, but we got caught in the rain and traffic, and he left just before we got there, so sorry, Slay. And Illumijashi was there, Xavian 1975, and then a couple subs and stuff came out as well. Shout out to you guys. Appreciate everybody that came out, everybody that made this a possibility, and I hope to see you all next year. Next year's is less than a year away because we're going to move it up sooner in the year to kind of be more summertime. And yeah, it's going to be great. And that pretty much does it for this weekend's vlog. I know I'm cutting it on a Saturday, cutting it early, but I think I'm going to get away from the two-day format because most Sundays I don't do much, so I'm probably going to be cutting that out. If I do something on Sunday, then I'll probably make it a separate video, not a vlog, I guess. So, yeah, that pretty much does it. Rate, comment, subscribe, guys. Don't forget to share these videos out. Rate, comment, subscribe, and as usual, guys, I will see you guys online. Peace.